हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। नाउ टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी एडवांस स्कीइंग इन न्यूक। सो नाउ हियर यू कैन सी, देयर इज अवर फुटेज हियर, सो इजली यू कैन सी हियर। सो हियर बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर पुलिंग की हियर, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू करेक्ट अवर दिस स्क्रीन, बिकॉज हियर इफ यू विल सी दिस स्क्रीन एक्चुअली अन ईवन स्क्रीन। सो इवन यू कैन से हियर सम रिंकल्स हियर, मे बी दिस कलर इज लिटिल बिट डार्क हियर, ब्राइट, ऑल दिस थिंग्स हियर। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग पुलिंग की हियर, फर्स्ट वी विल सी हाउ वी कैन correct our this screen. So if you will see here, so this is our actually original footage, and here if you will see, so this is our corrected screen here. So after corrections you will get this thing, then we will pull key and finally we will compose this shot on our background here. So, every details I have maintained here, so all these things you can see here, even on another background you can also see here. So everything we will see from start to finish here. So now let's start the class here. So now here in new, this is our original footage here. So first we have to correct our this screen, which is our uneven, even some wrinkles are here, because direct if you will suppose here without screen correction, if you will remove this chroma or if you will pull your key, so maybe this will little bit hard to pull key here. So just little bit try it here. So just I am going to use our key light here, enable this one color picker here, and just simply control and alt even shift if you want to use. Now press A here. So now you can see here, and now if you will adjust all these gains here, so now here if you will remove to clear all these background as a black here, so maybe this will little bit hard to pull here, because this is actually due to uneven screens here. Now again press A here. Now just select this one and press 1. So before pulling our key here, first we will correct this screen. So now here I am going to start our screen correction process. This is also called pre-process here. So first we have to degrade our plate with the help of denoise node here. Then again press tab button, just type denoise here. Then here just we have to select a grain sample here. So from here I have selected here. Then after this, if you want, you can export this plate with the help of right node. Then again you can import and continue on process of screen correction, because denoise little bit heavy, so it will maybe slower your system while you are starting your further process here. Then first we have to create a clean plate from our this footage with the help of IBK color here. Then select this one, press tab button, just type IBK color. Then from here just we have to select our green. Then in size, first just we have to type it 0 here, because just we have to maintain here all details. So everything we have to cover, this is important, remember this one. Okay, so all details we have to cover it here. Then after this, just open all these dark and light values, and just we have to adjust these values, and we have to cover all these details here. So just here we have to give little bit time, and we have to recover all these details here. So this will give you a good result here. So now just little bit adjust it here. So there should be no any black in border, all these things, remember this one. Maybe try this green, not too much. So here this is little bit helping. Now let's just little bit increase this erode value, so maybe 2 or 5 pixels, maybe 5. Now just again little bit increase this value. So here just we have to little bit give it time. Then after this, just we have to use our this size value. Now just press 1. Now just type 1 here and just a little bit increase. So this will just create a clean plate here. So this black patch we have to create inside, because just we have to focus on edges here. So if you will see here, this is 1 and this is 2 here. So 1, 2. So this black patch just we have to create inside, because just edges we have to maintain. This is important. So this is our actually clean plate with black patch here, and then after this just I am going to create a soft key here. So now here I am going to use our key light here. Then again press tab button and just type key light. Select this one, press 1 here. So now just select sample from here, then again click and control and alt. Now again press A here. So just we have to maintain our this core. This is important. So while you are creating your soft key with the help of key light, so this core just we have to maintain. Okay, so maybe a little bit adjust some screen gray. So here if you will see, actually this is our background here. Now again press A here. So you can see here, this is our background here. Now select this one, press 1 here. So you can see. Okay, so this is not a problem here. If you will press A here, core is perfect for us here. So if you will see, then after this what we have to do, then press tab button, just type constant and size according to our footage, which is 1920x1080 here. Now select this one and just press 1 here and again press A. So now just we have to pick this color, average color, just we have to pick from here, then hold control alt shift and just simply you can pick here. Then downside you will get this sample. Then just simply double click here and just pick from with left mouse button and just drop it here. So you will get same sample in our this constant node here. Now press 1 here. So you will get this thing here. Then after this control and alt and just simply click outside here. Then after this take a merge node. This will be our foreground constant and this clean plate will be our background here, and just double click here and operations may just we have to select minus here. Then so this here just I've created a soft key here, then again just clone this key light here, then select and just simply click on edit, and here if you will see this clone shortcut alt and K here, then same thing just we have to attach with our this clean plate here. After this we have to use invert node here, then press tab button and just type invert, and just we have to attach it here in both node, just we have to attach, then control C control V and just connect it here. Then after this just we have to take a channel merge node here, press tab button, just type a channel merge, and this key light whatever just you have removed from this key light, okay, this will be our foreground here. So here this tree will be our background here, then just hold control and just simply click it here. Now select this one and press 1 here. After this just double click here in our this channel merger node. In operation we have to use divide. So now you will get this result. So here if you little bit see here, all everything is looking fine, but this is actually some problems here. So you can see here little bit this one. So now here just we have to adjust over this, then just double click on our this key light here, just we have to recover this one. So maybe this thing. Okay, finally whatever we are getting here, just we have to convert this in a alpha channel only, not RGB all these things here. Then for this just I am going to take a shuffle node here. So press tab button and just type shuffle here. So if you will type shuffle here, so you will get this new shuffle node. So if you are feeling little bit this is a complicated here, then just simply you can delete this one and just you can also enable your previous shuffle here. Then for this just simply click here all plugins and just click on update here. Then after this again select this one, press tab button, again type shuffle here. So you will get this shuffle here. Now you can see, so this is our actually previous shuffle here. Then only just alpha channel we have to enable. Okay, so now here I have created our final mat for screen corrections. Then after this we have to combine all these elements here. Then after this take a again merge node here, this merge node, and whatever we are getting from our here this merge, this will be our foreground and this result will be our background here. So just connect it here like this. And here blending modes will be our multiply, then double click here and operation, just we have to select multiply here. Then finally again take a merge node here, and this result will be again foreground here and original degrain plate, this will be our background here. Then again just connect it from here, hold control and just a little bit break it here so easily we can understand, and just a little bit adjust this flow. So now easily you can see from here. Then final merge, this will be our plus. Then double click here in operation, just we have to make this plus here. So now if you will view this one and if you will press A here, so you will get this result here. So easily you can see. So all details, everything are maintained here. So just a little bit check this one here. So everything is looking good here. So all details are maintained here. You can actually see here. So here all screens has corrected. There is no any wrinkles or uneven screens here. So now little bit what I have done here. Again, just a little bit check it here. So first here, just with the help of IVK color, just I will create clean plate here, just only for edges here. Then with the help of key light, I will created a soft key here. Then after this, same key light, just I have clone here and just I have also pull key from over this clean plate. Then after this I have used invert node, then finally I have used a channel merge node, and in this merge just I have used divide here. Then this color, whatever color I am using, this is our actually average color from our this screen. So I have picked color from here. Then after this I have used this merge node and I have subtracted from our this clean plate here. So if you will see here, then press 1 here, so you will get this result here. Again after this what I have done here, just simply whatever we are getting from our this divide, I have converted in a alpha channel, this is important. Then I have multiply this and this one, so both things just I have multiplied here, so we will get this result. So these are our actually whatever just we have to correct it here. Then finally just we have to merge all these values on our original degrain plate. So again now you will get all these things here. So you can see here. So now you can see all things are maintained here. Even you can also see this shadow, little bit shadow here. Even all details are here. So everything you can check here. Press 1 here, and if you will press 2 here, so this is our actually corrected plate. So 1, this is our just uneven screens, even some wrinkles, all these things here. And if you will press 2 here, so this is our actually corrected plate here. Now suppose after this if you want to just pull your key, then again just simply use same key light here. So just you can check. So now again use key light here, press tab and just simply key light here. Now just select this one, press 1 here, again just pick a color, hold control and alt. Now if you will see here, little bit I think some problems here. Then if you will adjust little bit this screen's gain, then it will remove whole grains, all these from here. Even you can also check in alpha channel. Now again you can see here. So with the help of just little bit values, we can easily remove our this screens. Even from here you can also recover all these things here. So now you can see here. So this is our actually procedure of corrections of screens in Nuke. Now just take, so this is our final result here. Again press A here. So same age you can also, if you have a blue screens footage, then you can also just correct your blue screens here. So I have a footage here, so if you want you can just little bit. So now just select this one, press 1 here. So this is our actually blue screens footage here. So you can see uneven screens, some colors little bit here bright, maybe dark, all these things here. Then after correction, if you will see here, press 2 here. So now you can see here. So now you can see here. So all details just I have maintained here. Even I have also our corrected screens here. Now press 1, 2, 1, 2. Same procedure. First I have little bit denoise here. Then with the help of IVK color, I have created a clean plate here. Then I have used this merge and I have subtracted from over this average color here. Then again same with the key light, I have created this alpha channel. Then finally just I multiply alpha channel with our this and merge here, then we will get this result. Then finally, just I have merged all these result on top of our this original footage here, which is our denoise. Remember this one, which is our little bit denoise footage here. Now just select this one and now press 1 here. So here I have corrected screens. So in next class we will continue on same footage, then we will remove chroma, then we will compose this shot on any background. So usually you can see here all details, just I have maintained here. So if you will compare here, so you will see, okay, everything just I have maintained here, all hair details, all these things here. So in next class we will continue on same footage and just we will remove our chroma and just we will compose this shot on these backgrounds here. So if you like this video, please watch, share, comment and subscribe my channel if you are still not subscribed my channel.